What's up, guys? It's your boy King Malvin, and I'm back at it with another YouTube video for you guys. And this is how to get any shoe on 2K18 for free. Well, not any shoe, but your shoe. Well, whoever you sign to, you get any shoe. Like, say if you sign for Jordan, you get all the Jordans for free. You can run around them in my park, my court, anything you want to do. If you sign to Nike, you can get the Kyrie Irving for free, the LeBron James for free. You know what I'm saying? And this video is just to help 2K with their problems on 2K. They need to fix some things, so I'm making this video for fixing purposes only. So 2K, do not ban my account, because I do not want to get banned. You know, I'm just helping you out, get your stuff fixed, helping you get fixed and all that. But this is how to get the free shoes, so 2K can fix this, if they want to fix this. I'm not saying nothing like that. But this is how this thing works. Like, you know, it's easy. Takes a quick second and booyah, you done. But 2K, please do not ban my account. I'm just helping you guys fix your games. And we about to get straight into it. Let's get it. Alright guys, this is how this thing goes. You can get any shoe for free. And before I start this video off, I want to say, if anybody made a video like this, anybody did a video like this, I do not know if anybody made a video, because I found this out on my own. So if anybody's a founder, just leave something in the comments. Let me know who the founder is. Because, man, I'm going to give them their props, man. You know, so I don't know if anybody did a video on this personally. But, you know, like it up, man. Let's get it. So, personally, I am a Kyrie Irving fan. So you already know I got to get the Kyries. Let me find them. All right, Kyrie. They got the Kyrie 1s, Kyrie 2s, and Kyrie 3s. I personally do not like the Kyrie 3s, and I already made a Kyrie 2, so I'm gonna make a Kyrie 1. So as you see, they go to Kyrie 1s. Oh shoes, man. But let's get into this, man. I don't know what color. I'm gonna try to go with the YouTube shirt theme or whatever, and we gonna get into this thing. So I'll see you guys when I'm actually done creating the shoe. So see you guys then. Peace. Alright guys, now you see I am done. If you guys don't know what the King Squad shirt is, you know what I'm saying. The King Squad shirt is red, black, and white. It got the Supreme logo on it and all that. So I just made some Kyrie Irving dedicating to the King Squad shirt. So you already know what I'm about to do. So this is my shoes. If you like the shoes, hit the like button. If you don't like the shoes, still hit the like button. And subscribe. Leave a comment down below what you think. And we about to get into it, so just save it. I'm just gonna save it, Kyrie. You know, favorite player in the NBA, Kyrie. I'm gonna put Kyrie King. Forget it, Kyrie King. All right, you see, I made the shoe, and I'll see you guys when we get back into the NBA playground, whatever y'all wanna call it. Let's get it. All right, guys, we back into this playground. We in this playground. You see, I got the LeBron James Green light shoes on. You know, see the King Squad shirt, red, white, and black. You see, it got the little King Squad, the drill logo on it with the red Supreme. You know, you got the Supreme on there. You know what I'm saying? You know, King Squad rocket. If you do not know where this shirt at, you see that little blue thing over there, boy. That's that kiosk. Go hit that up. Go hit that kiosk up. You see where that dude just went? That's that kiosk. Hit that up if you want the King Squad shirt today. You know, low cheap price. You know, it's 50% off. You know what I mean? Imaginary 50%, you know what I'm saying? But we about to get into it. So you see, if I go to On Court Nike, and I go all the way, you see all these shoes. Most every shoe in here say owned, cause I already got the shoes. But you cannot wear these shoes. I repeat, you cannot wear these shoes at park. At park, you cannot wear these shoes. You only can wear the shoes that you created, customized, all that good stuff. So let me go down. All right, King Kyrie. Well, Kyrie King, you see, I made the shoe, Kyrie King, $0. See, I got all my, you know, signature shoes here. But, you know what I'm saying? You know, just go to that, press OK. You purchased the shoe. You purchased it on court, but the shoes that you created yourself will go to your my court, and you can wear it. And I'm going to show you guys a little something that proves that when you do that, you get it for free. See, if I go back into here. If I go right back into here, and I should have made a second shoe so I can show you guys that this is weird. Because if I go to the Nike store and I go all the way down, It says I own every shoe in here. Well, every shoe that that's my shoe. Now you see, these shoes are not owned no more. They only owned on my court or pro am or stuff like that. Not my court, my career or pro am. But you cannot wear these shoes on the street right here. These shoes that I'm showing you now. You only can wear the shoes that you customize. If you create a shoe today, if you can create a shoe and you put it, try to buy it for park, it's gonna cost 10,000 VC. And now you see King. You see it's now say own. When you really buy a shoe, like if I go to street and park and I go down here, these are the creative shoes I made for green. 10K. But I just now got it for free. Just showing you guys that if you do go to there, now you have to pay for it. Now I'll see you guys at my mock court. Let's get MVP championship. You know what I'm saying? Got the Kyrie Irving up there. You know I love Kyrie Irving. I love you, Kyrie. I love you, Larry. You know, forget everybody else. But I love you, Gordon Hayward. You're pretty cool, bro. Feel bad for your ankle. Look at my wall. Look at my wall. Look at my wall, man. Who got a wall like me? Who got a wall like me? You know you like this. I know y'all like this. Don't like it though for me. So we about to go to the closet. We going to the closet, man. You see the word closet. You see, I only have 18 shoes in my closet that I can wear to park. Now if I go to Pro-Am, look how many shoes I got. 203. Pro-Am, 200. These are shoes that you can only wear on court, like the shoes I showed y'all that you cannot wear at park. So we about to get into this. You see, I go to here. See, I got my custom shoeies. You know what I'm saying? The Nike Kyrie King. If I press that shoe, watch this, y'all. Look at my feet on my dad. Whoa, look at my shoes, man. I just got the new Kyrie. They just came out yesterday, bro. I think King Malvo made these, bro. Got the new shoes out here. You know, I gotta hoop it up with the new shoes. Let's get it, man. If you guys did enjoy the video, you already know, hit me with that like button. See, I got the new shoes on that I just got green up. You know, new jump shot on the way. I will leave the jump shot out. Look at that whip. That wrist is nasty, bro. Limitless range on gold. Catch it on gold. You know what I'm saying? So, if you guys like that video, you know, just don't like, hit the like button. Don't be scared, bro. I'm trying to hit it. Trying to hit it out here, bro. So you already know, I am kind of low on subscribers, so you know, subscribe to the channel. If, like I said, if anybody found this method out before me, anybody know who it was, anybody made a video on it, let me know in the comment section below. If not, I am the founder, because I did find this one on my own, but if anybody knew this, let me know in the comment section. I will give you a shout out in the next video. Shout out Sunday coming soon. If you guys want to be in Shout Out Sunday, Sunday's actually tomorrow, so if you guys want to be in Shout Out Sunday, leave your channel down in the comment section below. Like the video, let me know that you subscribe if you want to be in a Shout Out series. You already know how we doing it. Like it up, King Squad. Let's get it, Mike.